evening all. I hope to finish within 5 minutes. Yeah, I'll quickly run through about our organization. We are a 30-year-old NGO founded on the ideals of Mahatma Gandhi and Swami Vivekananda. We are primarily working across 27 districts of the state of Karnataka in the fields of health, education, economic empowerment, and research. I'll be focusing on the socio-economic empowerment part. In SOM, we believe that there are three capitals to work on. One is the developing the economic capital. Second one is the human resource capital, and the third one being the social capital. So as a society, the place where we are working in, it's in Hestikote Taluk of Mysore district. There are four indigenous tribes there. The tribal groups from the Bandipur and Nagarholi National Parks, they were rehabilitated in the Hestikote forest area. So about 18,000 of those people belong to the pre-agriculture era. So they have been food gatherers all their life, and all of a sudden they have been put into mainstream life in 1980s. So teaching savings or education or a school as such is totally new to them. So that's our target group. So we have started a community radio station there. We got our license in 2011. We started operations in 2012. We started out with a half an hour a week sort of a program slowly. And with more and more participation, we are now working for about 12 hours a day, of which 6 hours is new programs every day, which are developed by the community themselves. 85% of the programs which are developed, they are by the community. And all the staff which do the technical part of it, like the production or the editing and all, they are all from the local areas. So they are involved in the different aspects of program design. So I'll quickly run through the types of programs we do. We have a lot of programs for the women empowerment part. One series which we run is called the Mahile, which this recently, a couple of months back, we had the Panchayat Raj elections in Karnataka. And 17 women from these tribal communities have won elections across 20 gram panchayat, 32 gram panchayats in the taluk. So every week, one of these women along with her peers would come and discuss what her plans are for the development of that gram panchayat. And then we have a lot of several educational programs. One very successful program has been a program called Lekkal Katte, which is a teaching maths over radio. So it's a 180 episode math serial, and every alternate day there's a half an hour episode, which is like a family drama, father, mother, son and daughter. And what happens at home is what is the and how they learn maths through that is what is taught. So this now has we have completed closer 175 episodes. Now we'll be finishing off in a couple of weeks. This particular program has actually created a lot of impact, because this drama, couple of weeks back, I happened to be at a local petty shop, and there in that petty shop, that fellow actually has a small computer, and he loads old songs into micro SD card at 10 rupees per person. These programs have made into that. Okay, and I consider a success if our programs were, you know, have become an actual entertainment medium. Then, you know, Harikate is a, you know, a local art form. It's very famous. And HIV itself is not spoken much about. So we have used Harikate as a medium to talk about HIV. And we also have a biography series of Srinivas Ramanujam rendered through the Harikathe. Then we have every week we have a government official who walks in, addresses the takes calls from the community. So here we have the Tarshildar and the local SI. So one incident which happened here was alcoholism has been an issue here. So when the SI had come, there were phone calls from the community where alcohol was being sold to illegal vendors or mobile shops. The people who had caught had actually cited the actual person who was even selling it, and these people could nab that fellow afterwards. And we have a lot of youth programs, and tribal culture is also captured. And we also have several other programs. One particular program which we do is called India Vismaya, Signs in Our Daily Life. So it's a 5-minute episode every day. Thank you.